guys, it is Friday, April 24th. It's just a little over a month from my last coronavirus video from March 25th when they did the shutdown here in Orange Beach and Gulf Shores. Gonna give you a little tour around, show you how everything is looking now, just a little over a month since the shutdown. Hopefully things will start to turn around and change here shortly, but give you an idea of what's going on now. Here's a little look at the road construction they're doing on Canal Road here in Orange Beach. They're widening it to a 5-lane, 2 lanes going in either direction and a center turn lane. But trying to get a lot of construction work done during the shutdown. McDonald's is still open, but for drive-through and curbside only. As you can see, the beach accesses are still closed right now. This is Cotton Bayou Public Beach Access, still barricaded, parking lot still empty. People taking advantage of being able to use the fishing area here under Perdido Pass Bridge. One of the few places you can still get close to the water if you don't have a boat. April day today. Wish the beaches were already open. It'd be a nice day to go walk on them, but they are still closed for a little while longer, maybe. As you can see, they still have the barricades up along the side of the road here, blocking the beach access over here at Alabama Point East. And of course, the sign still saying that the governor has them closed. People are out walking on the street side. Of course, you can't get on the beach. Double red flags still flying here. And of course, the Floribama is still closed for the moment. Barricades are still up blocking beach accesses. This is Alabama Point East, the public beach access over here. April 24th, and the barricades are still up. Cobalt and other restaurants have had to go to takeout and curbside service only. Cotton Bayou public beach access sitting empty, still barricaded. Cotton Bayou boat ramp still open, of course. Foggy Point boat ramp open, of course. Beautiful day to be out on the water. More people seem to be out now, either jogging, biking, or just walking around. Everybody getting a little stir crazy having to stay in their houses. There's only so much yard work you can do before you go crazy. The backcountry trail system here in Orange Beach that adjoins to the Gulf State Park campground is still open. Lots of people out there hiking and driving around. Well, at least the gas is cheap. Nowhere to go, though. Cosmos, Luna's, Big Fish, all the local restaurants are having to go to either a takeout and curbside service or close during the shutdown. Lots of empty parking lots. Buzz Cat's restaurant here. Usually during this time for breakfast, this parking lot will be covered over. The new school is coming right along. It's gonna be pretty. I just hope it doesn't add a lot of extra traffic here to Canal Road. All the shops here at the wharf, the movie theater, all remain closed. all restaurants now are takeout or curbside. The ones that are still open for right now, some have temporarily closed. Souvenir City here in Orange Beach is closed temporarily. And the Romar Beach access remains barricaded. Hopefully that'll change in a few weeks. Open for delivery and to-go orders only, and so is Doc's Seafood. Most of the restaurants are still open for takeout and delivery, but a few have closed temporarily, waiting on the shutdown to end. And that is Orange Beach on April the 24th. I am going to drive on over to Gulf Shores to do a quick little video over there. It'll be a separate video. If you'd like to see that one, just click the link in the top left corner. Thank you for watching the videos. Thank you for subscribing and stay safe. Hopefully this will be over real soon and we'll be back to normal. Thank you again.